How do we get better? We set our sights on something higher, and then we elevate. Let's talk about the standards. Yes, the standards that must be set. How these standards are required, and those standards must be met. They will determine what we win. They will determine what we lose. The results within our life come from the standards that we choose. The level of our standards must be measured and precise. To reach the highest levels, our standards must be right. Take a survey of your standards. Have they reached the proper height? Higher standards are available. It's time to adjust your sights. Elevate. The ceiling is unknown. Elevate. Our greatness must be shown. Elevate. Our thinking and our skills. Elevate. The limits are not real. It's time to see those verticals. The self-development combine. The higher that you jump, the more riches that you'll find. To achieve a personal record, it takes training and hard work. Your training needs priority. Invest in yourself first. You cannot set a standard without a foundation that aligns. That means working on our body and working on our minds. And we can't leave out our spirit, or what many call our soul. That connection must be cultivated. That connection must be whole. Elevate. The ceiling is unknown. Elevate. Our greatness must be shown. Elevate. Our thinking and our skills. Elevate. The limits are not real. We must maintain our standards. We can never let them go. When we hold ourselves to them, our results in life will show. Taking them for granted is a mistake that causes pain. Choose the lowest standards, and results won't be the same. Results and standards equal. You can't separate the two. Maintaining higher standards is something we must do. Consider yourself reminded that higher standards exist. Elevate your standards, or the highest levels will be missed. Elevate. The ceiling is unknown. Elevate. Our greatness must be shown. Elevate. Our thinking and our skills. Elevate. The limits are not real.